What is up, guys? GoldGlove here, and we are playing some NBA 2K13. I started on that because I was too distracted by Lamborghini Mercy in the background. Hopefully, I don't get copyrighted strike for that. But we're going to be doing a My Career. We're starting. Oops. Yes, I would like to start that. We're going to be playing. Shut up, motherfucker. I don't care that my chick is so thirsty or your chick is so thirsty or whatever. Let me play some basketball. My Career, the creation. We are going to be creating a character. What should be his nickname? The Kid, the Monster, the Natural, the Prophet, the Quick, the Waiter, the Wizard, Thunder, ABC, A-Train, the Baddest One. We gotta find one that suits me. What do you guys think suits me? Shake and Bake, I like that one. Skinny, the Bulldozer, Captain, Cobra, Eraser, General. I think we should go with the Natural or the Prophet. I'm not really the Prophet, but we're gonna go around with that. I am, what kind of playing? I'm an all-around guy? Nah. Yeah, I'm all-around. I'm just an all-around average player. I'm balanced. College? Stop saying swerve, you son of a bitch! What? I don't... Oregon, baby. Oregon State. Because that's where I'm... No, let's go Washington. Washington University. Ooh, Portland State. That's right next to where I'm from. Yeah, we're gonna go to Portland State. Okay. My birthday was in April. The 22nd. 91. Jersey number 11. 11 all day, son. Right hand. Play type. I'm a mid-range shooter. But I can shoot the three. Play type two is gonna be... 3-point. Play type three is going to be... let's see. Isolation. Yeah, isolation for sure. Play type four... Ball handler. There we go. How about that? I'm gonna be 6'3", 228 pounds. Sounds good. I'm a shooting guard all around. All right, but overall, how do I adjust this? I can't. This is what I start with. All right, that's not bad. It's not bad at all. We'll do with that. Ooh, this is a nice change of pace from Lamborghini Mercy. Woo, woo. Coldplay from Lamborghini. Ooh, the rookie showcase. Oh shit, guys. Oh shit. Oh shit, what the hell? Hello, I'm already in a game?
Welcome to the NBA Rookie Showcase, where we will see the top prospects competing for a top spot.
Damn, put me right into it then.
This is Kevin Harlan alongside my friend Steve Kerr.
Kevin Harlan! Elites, New York City versus the Stars. New York, Elites versus the Stars. Sorry, I don't know why I mixed those. That's the stadium name. Of young talent. Where am I? Who's me? I don't know what I look like. I forgot. Which team am I on, guys? Against the best players in the world. So amazing. Oh, D. Lillard. Lillard. Amazing agility and body control in the air. Tremendous ability to finish around the rim. So yeah, I bet he finishes around the rim. Haha. Get it? It's a gay joke. Or not even a gay joke, I guess. Just a butt. Anal. Well, look at this guy's smile. He was smirking. Damian Lillard, what can we expect? There I am. King. What up? Nope. Face in college basketball, okay. But don't be fooled. Damian Lillard, I don't even know how to play this game anymore. His way into the lane and get points. Led the nation. Play man-to-man-y. Oh, that guy's going to go.
This guy can really play.
Oh,
even
shit.
Even though, Steve, he's on the smaller end of the scale.
I got this.
In terms of his size.
Look at that fucking awesome D. Nice should have boxed out. I didn't box out.
He's going to surprise
some
people.
Oh, this is going to be a long game.
Freshman Michael Kidd-Gilchrist, one more great prospect out of Kentucky. A tough 6'7".
Are we not running any plays? Oh, you got it. Back out.
Defense is terrific.
Oh, there you go. There you go. That a boy. All right. I got to start boxing out. See if I remember how to play this game. Man, I am pale. In real life, too. I got you. I'm going to block you the fuck out. Oh, shit. I'm stuck. Come on. Oh, shit. That's my... Oh, this is my guy. This is my guy.
He feeds it to Lillard.
Come on, Lillard. Lillard, you ain't gonna do shit, Lillard. And he hits the damn, Lillard's apparently not gonna miss.
Lillard's got his first bucket in this one.
Alright, let's get a play going or something, boys.
Kid Gilchrist at Kentucky. All energy on the court. Clark was just talking about that. Steve, what'd you see?
Well, he's one of those.
Oh, I missed. I'm sorry.
Culture of your team.
Oh, back out.
His work ethic and that energy that you talked about, Kevin.
Anytime you get man! Who works I'm sorry. It was a bad shot selection. Really oh, no. That's my guy. Don't score. No, so that's not my guy.
So many teams are excited
I'm breaking. I'm breaking the dude.
Just enough
Let's go.
Defensive pressure to
oh,
get
God. I'm
down
my stamina. It's so low. Oh, God.
Here's the pass to Davis.
Oh, you got that. Oh, hell yeah. All right. So far, not doing so hot.
Just hasn't had it dialed in yet. And this game, for the players, an exciting moment. That's right, Clark. And I'll tell you what, it doesn't get a
I gotta
lot
get,
of attention outside
Come on, man.
This gym.
I'm getting held up. Oh, I got to defend this big. No, you. No, that's bullshit. If he makes it,
enormous.
That's some bullshit. I should have stuck to my man. Should have stuck to my man.
Now about 2 minutes gone here in
okay.
the first quarter.
God, I'm not good at this game.
Passes to King.
Oh, shit. I need to pass to him.
Davis. He kicks it to Barnes. Now the pass to King. Over Beal.
Oh, that's a bad. Oh, good ball movement.
Pulls it in.
Oh, almost stole
nice
that.
Little game
Damn it.
And it wouldn't surprise me
out of bounds. It's our ball.
The next trip.
There we go. We'll take that. I'm here just in case you need me. I'm gonna screen for you. I'm gonna screen
and
for you.
Marshall
go around.
To Henson. Robinson on him.
Oh, baby.
Henson.
Oh, I should have had that. What? That should have been my rebound.
He doesn't have the most
my guy's a bitch. He doesn't want to rebound shit.
Gilchrist,
oh,
no
I'm going down court. I'm going down court.
Defense required when he's got the
oh, come on. My fat ass
right
can only sprint
face.
For so long.
Here's Marshall. Off the drop
Marshall, you are insane. You've taken like six shots already in this way. Game. That's my guy. Oh, shit. I got him.
Kid Gilchrist dishes to Leonard. Lillard.
This is my guy. No. No, that's bullshit if you make okay. Oh, I'm down court.
And the foul called on Myers
defensive.
Leonard.
Yes.
That is his first
okay, so
game.
So you guys know, this is my first game of NBA 2K13. I haven't played since NBA 2K11. It's been a while, and I am a little rusty. I was pretty decent in NBA 2K11, but. Wow. Oh, okay.
You know,
oh hell yeah!
This showcase game, the question is
I
always,
didn't mean to do that, but I'll take it.
GMs weigh this single game versus the player's entire body of work.
And I've sat in that chair, Clark, and I
think
the entire body of work.
Got,
is
got some double teaming going on here.
GM, you can't let one game really determine your opinion.
I'm playing. Oh shit! No, get out on him! Oh, I can't. Oh no.
The elite's getting the
oh
there.
Man.
Tell you, they might have to make a defensive adjustment. They can't give him that kind of a look from beyond the arc.
Marshall passes to King. Leans.
Oh, yeah, that's right. All right, getting in my groove. They gave me a little ISO, and I took advantage of it. All right, let's go. We're going to play some D.
And Lillard
get this, get this great backup. Oh, what? We're right through me.
And
I'm down court.
Down.
I'm down court. Dish it, baby. Dish it.
Rebound tonight.
Dish it to me.
Marshall with it. Picked up by Kid Gilchrist.
Oh, that's a...
Second chance effort.
There we go. That's a good shot selection, though. Simulates the next appearance.
He's putting these scouts on notice.
Enter the game. We are losing. Oh, they put me back in the quarter, though. There we go. Sweet deal. Give me the ball, sir.
There's 37 seconds left to play here in the first.
Right, I'm going to screen. I'm going to screen for you.
Jones kicks to Waiters. Drummond sets the screen for Waiters.
Give me the ball.
He passes to King.
Damn
on
it.
The three off target. And the Stars leading by four.
Rivers oh, no. He's taking all the way to the hole.
Dishes it to White.
That's not my guy. I got my guy.
He
I got my guy.
It to Lamb.
Come on. Play some D.
4 seconds left.
Wow. If he takes him.
Shot is off.
Oh, that should have been my rebound.
That's a foul called on, the
on who? On who?
That's his first foul.
On who? They just caught a foul on me? Who'd they call a foul on? If they called a foul on me, I'm quitting. I'm quitting life.
Here's Lamb. No good trying to beat the buzzer.
Who'd they call a foul on?
And that concludes
I don't even know who they called a foul on. I think they called a foul on me. But I don't know.
Welcome back as we get set to continue with the second quarter.
No, it would have given me the turnover, yeah? It wasn't me. Okay.
Here's Lamb.
Nah, man, I'm going to play some tight D on you, son.
And for those of you just joining us, we're almost 2.5 minutes into the second quarter. Leonard sets a screen for Lillard. Davis.
Oh, no. Yeah. Goes up high. Nice little pick and roll right there. He was
gone. That's a solidly
gone.
Executed pick play. I mean, it paid dividends with that nice dunk.
Exactly the result they were looking for.
Yeah, it worked so well. I mean, he got set, did not shuffle his feet. Really well done there.
There we go. I gotta start hitting that medium range.
Damian Lillard out there with Jeremy Lamb. Then it's Thomas Robinson. Then there's Myers Leonard. And it's Kid Gilchrist.
Oh, no. Oh, no. He's going
to
get it.
To see all the best and the brightest young prospects in one place.
Damn, man. That big man is untouchable,
so
really.
Gather from shooting drills and running through cones. Nothing beats the real thing, that's for sure.
And Marshall kicks to Davis. They set the screen.
Oh, yeah.
Jones dishes to Davis. The feed to Marshall. And in the second quarter, a little under 3 minutes.
Oh, I got that.
Already.
Pop it, baby.
Feeds to
oh,
Jones.
Yeah. We got that. Hell yeah. I got an offensive rebound. I'm going to get a better grade. I'm going to hit an A. I'm going to get an A this game. I'm off to a slow start, but
yeah, major breakdown defensively. They've got
yes.
Things up here.
Yes. I caused that turnover. Give me some points, man. That was all me. That guy is a beast though. He's 4-4. Damn, he doesn't miss a shot.
Now, here's Roden. He's guarded closely.
Oh shit. I don't even know what was that thing that came up? Was that alley-oop? I think that was an alley-oop button. I don't even know how to do it though.
With it.
Oh shit!
So far.
No.
This one for three.
Oh wow! That was so dirty. That guy came out of nowhere.
Here's Roten.
All right, here we go. Come on, give me the ball. Oh, I'm cut.
To the inside. And
what is that? I want to know what the hell that. I think it's called for the ball. I don't know what that is. I gotta figure out. Set screen for score. Oh wow, I got it. Sweet. I didn't mean to set the screen, but I did. They're gonna do it again. Nope.
To Kid Gilchrist.
Kid Gilchrist.
Here's the screen. Puts the lead pass in front of him.
Oh, nice block.
Out of bounds. Ah
man.
Take possession.
Oh, we got it. What?
Checked in for
I don't know how we got that ball, but we'll take it. We'll take it. King will take it. The Prophet.
And the elite
all right.
With the possession. Kicks it to Harkless. Passes it to King. The fadeaway.
Oh, hell yeah. C+, baby.
King's got eight.
You know what? I've got to admit it. I mean, I've been pleasantly surprised with how well this kid's been playing.
Well, not a guy penciled in among those top picks in the draft, but he's certainly been right at the top of his form in this game.
Lillard, the pass to Lamb.
That's ID, son.
Shot clock.
No way. No. Thank you. Thank you.
And the rebound goes to the elites.
In a game that can affect your draft stock, bad timing to struggle like this.
Yeah, he's not helping himself, that's for sure.
Roten, the pass to King. Down low.
Oh, what a pass. Come on, baby.
And a foul. Shot got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here.
The elites. I wanted my first assist.
Six free throws of the game.
But no, motherfucker didn't want to give me my assist. He's like, not today. Well, fine, motherfucker. Don't give it to me then.
He's off on the first. Davis has checked in for the elite.
Simulate to the Marshall next appearance, please.
The Stars also changing it up.
Okay, we can do that. I can play that. Homie can play that. Pass me the ball. I'm right here. Oh, or not.
There's 31 seconds left in the first half.
Oh, give it to me. Oh, no. I'm cutting. I'm cutting.
Waiters.
Oh, there we go.
Strong D and gets the bucket for two. Waiters got 6 points in the quarter.
I can do that. I can deal with that.
Now here's Rivers.
Okay.
7 points in the
ooh,
game.
Ooh, man, this is a close game. Oh, no. I almost cut down. I need to get out of the key. I need to get out of the key.
To Robinson.
There we go.
Feeds it to Bia. And the pass to Rivers.
No way.
Shot.
Oh, I jumped too early. Could have got the rebound too.
Close game as we wrap up the second quarter.
Oh, that guy's got a big old unibrow.
Stars lead by one. We're going to step away briefly, but get you right back.
He's not a looker, but at least he can play basketball. All right. 45-44 at halftime. That's an even game. Michael King taking care of the ball well in the first half. Needs to come up with some steals in the second half. Oh, come on. Performance breakdown. Pretty neutral, I guess. I want to be neutral. Well, no, I'd rather be obviously amazing.
And plenty of scouts and GMs still in attendance for the second half.
Well, I would hope.
You know,
isn't that why they're here?
For these young prospects to make a great first impression.
Yeah, still time right. To show them something, open some eyes, and, you know, that's what they're here to do.
Well, you look at John Henson, junior out of North Carolina. He's got that long, lanky 6'10 frame.
I
got
to get a steal of this.
Great.
Oh, shit. No,
he's going to have to put some weight on. He only weighs about
220
pounds.
Just sunk that.
But his defensive ability is what's really intriguing. Those long arms could cause nightmares for the offensive player.
Okay. Well, we've got a moment. Let's set the floor. Brought to you by Gatorade, all fueled up for the second.
Oh, come on, man.
And so in the game for the elite.
Shit, that's my team. That's my guy.
Anthony
this is my
Davis
guy.
Is out there.
Who's
John
my guy?
Henson.
Thank
it's
you.
Kendall Marshall.
It's like
Barnes
can't
the
make
spot.
Up its mind.
He kicks to Beal.
Oh no! I was all over that. Cool, baby. Give me that ball.
Henson's
I'm on the. Oh, baby. Come on.
And Henson.
Yes.
Just
woo! What an assist.
Offensively as well.
You know, Kevin, watching him in college last year, I thought he was one of the most improved players in the
that's
country.
My first assist.
Knocking down the first
I feel
jump
proud.
Shot and even adding a couple of post-up moves, too.
No, no, no.
Here's Beal.
Oh, no.
Good job.
Damn it. And back down to a C+.
Beal's got 4 points this quarter.
Well, you've got to like the way he's been playing.
That's right, Clark. Competing at both ends of the floor, and you know he's showing the scouts what he can do.
King, the pass to Barnes.
You look around the gym, a lot of movers and shakers in attendance.
Yeah, you sure are. And if you want to be seen by an NBA front office, this is the place to be.
Oh, I missed that? Are you serious?
You know, and the work he's
can't believe
doing
I missed
on the backboard,
that.
That's something to see.
And especially against this
there
competition.
We go.
I mean, he's showing he can bang down low.
I can bang all day. Oh, give me a – oh, no, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, hopefully he makes that. He does. All right. I tapped the A button on accident. That was a – I meant to drive.
The Stars decide to talk it over.
He did not look too happy about some of the things he saw on the court, so I would expect some changes here.
I think it's the right move, quite honestly. I mean, they just didn't look sharp or at their best out there.
We are going to win this game. My team is going
to
win. I need a victory.
A chance to regroup.
No, no. Come on. There we go.
Robinson kicks to Beal. He passes to Lillard.
Can my teammate move?
Dishes it to Kidd Gilchrist. Beal.
No way.
It's
cool.
Rebounded by the elites. Barnes has got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight.
Can we set up a play or something?
Makes the lead pass. For the lead.
Yes! King's took the lead with that shot,
game.
Baby.
Guys, close one here. No team getting a huge advantage.
Yeah, that's exactly right. I mean, there have already been five lead changes.
Finally, I don't.
Nobody
five lead changes?
Great matchup.
Oh, shit. I didn't mean to do that.
Really, really
oh, that, no, that's not me. That's not me. Good job. We'll take that.
And Thomas Robinson, an athletic,
that's a good foul.
Physical power forward out of Kansas.
I got to get that B.
Really like his energy and his toughness.
It's going up,
and
though.
I think there's no doubt he'll be a lottery pick, probably a high one. And if he can play as an offensive rebounding maniac,
simulates the next appearance, please.
He could have
almost the end of the third. Man, they've been playing
trailing.
Me a lot.
Here's Waiters. 6 points for him.
That's off. Damn it.
Rebounded by Lamb.
That's a good shot, though.
What,
bad
shot
oh,
is
bad
not
steal
the
attempt.
Easiest one to make. But when you've got day like he had there, I mean, those are shots you want to make.
Oh, dude.
Here's Rivers.
Oh, wow.
Almost
got it, too. Oh, no.
Here's White.
Wow. I didn't allow that. Okay. As long as it doesn't say I allowed that offensive rebound.
You know, once he corralled
my guy was
rebound,
not
was
down
in
there.
Just the right spot to power it back down.
You could see it coming, too, couldn't you?
Yeah. I mean, there's no way that was.
Oh, no. Oh, man.
He saw the angle and he gave it a little something
Bop.
Extra.
looking to get it going. Lamb, that drops.
Allow score off turnover. My score is going down. It's on the decline.
Raiders with the ball. The pass to King.
Oh, I got you. I got you. I saw you. Oh, that's right.
Waiters got eight.
Waiters has got me.
Showing for him today.
Got three assists on him, I think.
Talked about where he's projected to go in the draft, but with performances like this, he could be on the rise.
He dishes it to Land. That's the three fly.
Wow. Well, so much for that lead that we had like 4 minutes ago.
Well, one thing that everyone knew when he came into this league is that Jeremy Lamb could shoot. I think he's at his best when he's spotting up or coming off a pick. And I think Lamb has a bright future. Probably needs to get a little bit stronger.
Oh. There we go.
Yeah, I agree with you. He does have to add some strength and needs to step on the gas. Oh,
that's my guy. That's my guy. I got him.
Got
I think.
He's got a gait and a way about him that is smooth and effective,
he
but he's going to have to add some tenacity
oh, no.
to that, too.
Oh, come on. That's not my fault.
White dishes to Zeller.
Oh, did I get that block? Come on. Let's move up, baby. Let's go. Oh, you got it. Oh, hell yeah.
Slams it in.
Got that sexy ass dunk.
Nice yeah, you gotta love the
I didn't even get a good D grade. I played some good defense
now
too.
Lillard,
oh, no, no.
9 points in the game so far.
No, no.
And there's the feed to Lamb. Back and down.
Come on, man.
Lillard gets the screen from
Zeller. Oh.
Lillard, the
oh, there we go, baby.
It's stolen by Davis. Passes it to King. To tie.
Yes!
This game is all even.
That's right!
King's got 12 points in the game.
I get pumped while playing this game. All right.
Inside and really need to find a way to be tougher down
oh,
there.
Man, that was too slow.
Up in there.
I agree. I mean, you look at the points they're giving up. Most of them seem to be coming inside the paint.
Offensive rebound.
Oh, like I'm down court.
Guys.
I'm down court.
The defense was out of position. He was wide open. Just couldn't take advantage.
Oh, James, if I would have hit that.
The lead, missing.
Damn it.
And playing in front of all these scouts, there's some pressure to that.
And for most of these players, they're accustomed to the
if spot. He makes that, he's a beast. Okay, he didn't.
For much of their young lives.
Now here's Waiters. 10 points for him. Over
oh.
Rivers. Waiters no luck.
Here's oh, I almost swiped that. Is that my man? That's my man.
Rivers kicks
oh,
to
shit,
Lamb.
You're changing.
Damn. White in for the dunk.
Yeah, we're getting up way too many offensive rebounds.
Look than that. Terrific
come on.
Offensive rebound
we
there.
Lose the lead. Take
one
the lead.
1 second separating the shot clock and game clock. Waiters dishes to
oh,
Hansen.
No.
Stolen by Rivers.
Oh,
now here's Lamb.
Almost got him.
He's tightly guarded. Lillard, the pass to Rivers. Feeds it to Lillard.
Play good D. He's going to take that shot. He's going to take that shot.
Over Waiters. No good on the buzzer
beater. There we go.
That concludes the third quarter. It continues
damn,
to
man.
Be an exciting neck-and-neck
we
game.
We should be winning this game.
Stars out in-
so as close. Well, I like
longer,
close games.
Spot,
that means I'm gonna win it with a
game.
Buzzer beater.
Let's go to Doris Burke. Hi, Doris.
I'm going to be drafted first in the draft. Oh, well, not if
when
I don't play.
Called, you have got to be prepared. And gentlemen,
12 points,
everyone.
1 rebound, 3 assists, 1 turnover. Turnovers happen. 17 of 40 from the field. We're shooting better than they are. Come on, use my screen.
Fourth quarter, still young, just over a minute play. Hansen the pass to King. The 11-footer.
Oh, man.
By Lamb.
That is not what I wanted.
Rebound in this one. On the court right
missing
now for the
shots.
Bradley Beal is out there with Jeremy Lamb. Then there's Austin Rivers. Then there's Myers Leonard. And it's Lillard in at the point. Pass to Rivers. Lillard.
Oh, no. They're
kicks to Leonard.
Oh, that guy's not going
to
miss.
Gets it to go.
That guy is fucking huge.
Good job working it down low and getting the high percentage look there. That's good basketball.
Marshall with it. Lillard picks him up. Quick move inside.
Did I get that tip in? Yes, I did.
Boy, every time they drop it in, they do so from close range. Easy baskets.
Yeah, high percentage looks time and time again.
There we go. Good rebound.
The way they're playing.
All right, I'm
going to
set up.
Like
you're going to give me that ball.
Here's Marshall.
Oh, he's got it.
That
oh, wow.
Good.
didn't even give me points for that pick. I don't even know if I officially did the pick. I just kind of got in his way.
Getting chewed up inside here. I mean, that's 8 of the last 10 points they've given up inside, in the paint.
Yeah, and the paint should be sacred ground for a defense. I mean, you can't let anybody just trot in there and get an easy ball.
Oh, no. Like in his face.
Davis pulls it down.
He's just been ice cold.
Good shot, defense. I'm on a B now.
Cannot find the range.
All right, let's see.
Now the dish
oh,
defines.
I got the block. All right, I got the... Oh, you got that. Oh, beautiful. Off the window.
Look at this young man. The physical tools clearly
off that
there.
Sexy glass.
He's got a nice back.
I love that glass. That glass is so cute. All
that's
right.
Where it all starts. Some things you can teach. But
play some D. Oh, this guy's going to go in. No, he's not. He's not going to make that.
No good from
too good of D. I'm too good at D.
Baskets really threw him off. I mean, because he can't get anything to fall this half.
The pass to King.
Oh, baby!
Kay off the nimble drop step. They got on this roll a while ago, and they just haven't looked back.
There we go. Took the lead again. He got 16 points. Oh, no. That guy made that.
That one's
yeah.
Good.
Boy, that guy is a beast.
From toes, never rattled. I mean, a very steady contributor to the offense.
Here's Marshall. Gets it to go.
Nice.
And the Elites lead by one.
I'm just going to keep setting screens for that guy. He can just drive. He's going to make every shot.
Honestly, Kevin and Steve, I mean, this game is close as it's been. I really hate to see
wow.
It come to an end.
I agree.
Well, then let's root
I could have got
the
these the rebound. I don't know why I didn't jump.
Outside, Davis. They set the pick. Here's Henson. And
there
he
we go.
Shot coming off the strong pick.
Oh, I gotta get that B minus.
From the mid-range,
gotta get to a, or a B plus. I gotta get the B plus before the game's over.
Most efficient shot, but
yeah, that's the best I can do.
The results that we're seeing,
unless I just go
nice
absolutely crazy. Oh, nice block.
He's gotten a lot
look
of
man.
Individual
baby.
Of attention all game long, and I think it's really
oh, coming up.
Him and throwing
I got
him
you.
Barnes passes to King.
Wait, what just happened? Oh, you scumbag.
You know, sometimes the
scumbag fucking teammate.
Can lead to brain neutral plays.
You're not
like
getting drafted.
Guy.
You're fucking done. You're getting murdered.
Robinson
this is a close game.
And it's Kid Gilchrist.
Can't give up the lead. Gotta play D. Gotta play D, squad.
I got it.
No, he's not gonna. No, no.
And you know, there was a time when it might have been hard to get all the top prospects in one gym together to go head to head.
Yeah, fortunately, those days are in the past. And for those of us
who
love the game, it's really
such
a treat to see these young players come out and compete.
Great offensive performance they're putting on.
You see the benefit of knocking down baskets consecutively because it leads to the confidence.
Back out. I got you on the screen.
It sure does. And now it's to the point where they just
feel no, that was a bad shot.
Robinson pulls it in.
I don't know why my I didn't mean to do
and
it like
Lillard
that. Oh
wow.
No!
Look at that athletic
damn!
Incredible!
Tons of explosiveness on display in this one.
Yeah, the youngsters still have plenty of bounce left in their legs. They're kind of showing off right now.
Oh baby! Oh no! I jumped too early. I could have had it.
Now
I didn't know it was gonna hit. I didn't know it was gonna double hit.
Over Marshall.
Box out.
Lillard misses.
Oh baby.
Shooting wise,
I'm down court.
Tough corner.
I'm coming
and
to the corner.
Seems to have gone cold. Can't find the basket.
Oh, get in there. Damn it. I got to stop with that long range shit.
He's guarded by Davis. Here's Leonard.
I'm going to lose because of it.
And no good. Had a chance to take the lead. And here's the Elites. They're on a 12-4 run. Marshall passes to King.
I need help.
Dishes at the Barnes.
I got you. Use the screen.
There's the pick. Henson.
I'm going in.
Shoots off the screen. Robinson pulls it
I
in.
Tried.
Here is Lillard to take the lead.
No way. Oh, my God.
Maybe the pressure.
You got to be kidding me. He's going to sub me out. They're going to take me out. Oh,
like
my guy's tired, man.
Not letting it go with the same confidence we saw earlier.
Doris Burke has an update for us. Doris,
hey,
please.
Kevin, during that last
fuck.
Break, I heard the Elites coach as he
I'm choking. My guy is choking
really
hard.
To push the tempo here. See if they can get a few easy
yes.
Transition, saying, listen, we're playing station.
All right, my guy's choking.
Right now.
I'm just going to start passing.
Guys. Let's see if they can do exactly that, Kevin.
Oh, go.
Marshall,
And one. Oh.
Didn't get there in time, and he'll shoot free throw.
I'm choking so hard on this, guys.
Just a wonderful passing point.
I could have taken this. Yes. Oh, he subbed me out. That's fine.
Really good.
I probably won't. Oh, I'm gonna come in.
And he's gonna be a big.
Game over. Did we win? Please tell me we won. Come on. Did we win? I didn't even. Can't even. Oh, we didn't. We ended up losing. I choked, guys. Could have won it. No, I don't know. They subbed me out. Maybe we lost by a lot. Watch us lose by. It was probably like a buzzer beater. Is my guy happy? He looks a little happy. Performance fair. Win bonus lost. Team grade B. Highlight play none. Well, you know, what can you do? First game. Could have done better. Who's player of the game? Player of the game was not me. I don't care about you, Beal. Fuck you, Beal. Well, I led the starters, and I think I led the team in points with 16. We lost by 3. Man. Let's see, box score. King, I led 16 points. 8 of 19, though, from the field. That's not that bad, I guess. 16 points, 2 rebounds, 3 assists. Not bad. Could have been worse.